así como...
Atenção.
I
Hey, enjoy.
How are you?
Howdy, folks, and welcome to the Maggie Mine, one of the most historic in Southern California. Before your journey into the mine, we'll give your eyes a chance to get accustomed to the dark as we give you a mini education on the type of minerals Calico is famous for. We use black light in the showcase to highlight what would otherwise be pretty bland-looking materials. Modern miners use ultraviolet light to sort specimens, but in the glory days of the Maggie Mine, only the sure knowledge and experience of a miner could find pay dirt and high-grade ore. Look at the rainbow of color sprinkled over the samples in our showcase. The red and green specks are aurole mine. Each red spot represents calcite, and the green color there reveals the presence of zinc. Those blue samples are scheelite, which tells the miner he has tungsten ore in that rock. You'll also see a sample of silver ore that brought prospectors to Calico in the first place. Also, that necessary mineral for these mining.